Going to go back now to a vignette that was on television a number of years ago. It was Christmas Eve, and it was a ceasefire during the First World War. And the Canadian soldiers on one side of the line, they could hear the German soldiers on the other side of the line starting to sing. Didn't understand a whole lot of the words, but there was one melody that came through, was Stille Nacht. The area that this took part in was an area called Belleau Wood. There's a great song written about this whole situation. Here to sing it for us right now is Liz Rigney with Belleau Wood.
Just be honest.